Trubisky on the fake. He's going to let it fly and let it fly deep. He's got a man, and he's got himself a touchdown. Gentry, 45 yards and a strike from the number 2 overall pick. In pregame, we talked with the offensive coordinator, Dow Loggins. But watch the protection that Trubisky gets here from his offensive line. Look at that. You talk about no one around. That's going from the rocking chair right there for Trubisky. And he hits Gentry, the undrafted free agent out of Wyoming, for the big shot. But we talked to Dow Loggins in pregame. We asked about Tanner Gentry. What did he tell us? That he is a straight-ahead, vertical guy who can get upfield and make the big catches down. He said he tracks the deep ball really well. How's that for a scouting report?
I think he was right. That's a nice running catch, a nice throw. And a touchdown for Chicago. Here's Wyo, who will try the extra point, and it's up. And it is good. So a 45-yard bomb from Trubisky to Gentry, and the Bears get out of their lead, making 19-7 here in the fourth. Feels so good. And I know what feels good for Mitchell Trubisky. That would be a bomb for a touchdown, which he just threw. So the Bears extending their lead, 19-7.